27 to the power of 2 by 3. Simplify. Listen, this you can write as 3 cube whole to the power of 2 by 3. And cancel. 3 square is 9. That's it. Now take this 1024. Let me divide by 2. Again divide by 2. Again divide by 2. Again divide by 2. Listen. 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 One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So this is 2 power 10 whole to the power of minus 4 by 5. Now you can cut this. This is 2 to the power of minus 8. That means what? 1 by 2 power 8. What is 2 power 8? 1 by 2 power 8? 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64. Right? So listen. 2 into 2 into 2. 2 into 2 into 2. 3, 6. 2 into 2 into 2. 2, am I right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, 128. 2, 4, 8. This is going to be what? 1 by 1024. That is the answer for this. Now listen. Next, 8 by 5. I write this as 2 cube whole to the power of minus 4 by 3. This is what? 5 cube whole to the power of minus 4 by 3. I can cut these two. I can cut these two. Now, I raise this 5 power 4. I bring this down 2 power 4. What is 5 power 4? Listen, 5 into 5. 5 into 5. So, 25 into 25. 625. Am I right? 625 divided by 16. So the answer is 625 divided by 16. Correct? Next you see 256. Write this as 16 by 100. 16, this as 18 by 100. Right? Now this 256, what is this? 16 square. Right? I can write 16 square. Right. Look here. 256. 2. 2. 2. 2. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 2, 8. 8 into 16, 32, 32, 64, 128. What is this? 256. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 2 power 8 whole to the power of 16 by 100 into. This is 2 power 4 whole to the power of 18 by 100. Right? 2 power 128 by 100. 2 power 72 by 100. Correct? Now listen. This is 2 to the power of 128 by 100 plus 72 by 100. 2 power, take LCM as 100. 128 plus 72. Now listen. Add this. 2 power 300 by 100. Cancel. 2 cube. What is the answer? 8. It's good. Now, next. This means what? You have to find the value of x. Look. I write this as 2 power x into 2 power minus 1 plus 2 power x into 2 power m. Everywhere, loss of indices. 1280 as it is. What I do is, take this 2 power x out. Now this is 2 power minus 1 plus 2, common. 1280. Now this is 2 power x, 1 by 2 plus 2, whole to the power of 1280. Now listen, 2 power x, take LCM as 2. Now, here 1, here 5, 4. Now, this is 1280. So, 2 power x into 5 by 2, 1280. Now, look, 2 power x, this 2 into 1280 divided by 5. Now, what happened? Cut this. Now, 2 power x is 2 power 1, 256, 2 power 8 isn't it? Now, 2 power x, 2 power 8 plus 1, 9, equate the power, fine. Simplify, 5 into 8 to the power of 1 by 3 plus 27 whole to the power of 1 by 3 whole cube, whole to the power of 1 by 4. Now, look here, first I take this 5 out. Now, this 8, 2 cube whole to the power of 1 by 3, 3 cube whole to the power of 1 by 3. For this only whole cube, right? Listen, 5 to the power of 1 by 4 I have taken out. For this whole to the power of 1 by 3. Now listen, 5 to the power of 1 by 4, this is cut. This is cut, 3 whole cube. Right, whole to the power of 1 by 4. Now, 5 to the power of 1 by 4, 5 cube, 2 plus 3, 5 cube, whole to the power of 1 by 4. Now listen, 5 to the power of 1 by 4 into 5 to the power of 3 by 4. Applying laws of indices, x power m into x power n, x to the power of m plus 1, 1 by 4, plus 3 by 4, 5, take LCM, 1 plus 3, that is 5 to the power of 4 by 4, cancel, the answer is 5. This is the answer for this. Next you see, in this problem, a by b whole to the power of x minus 1 is equal to b by a whole to the power of x minus 3. See, this is a by b, this is reverse b by a. Now look, I write this as a by b whole to the power of x power minus 1. Now, I bring this down. What will happen when I bring this down? 1 by, this will become what? A by b whole to the power of x minus, reverse. Now take it up. A by b whole to the power of x minus 1. This is a by b whole to the power of minus x minus 3. Now I can equate the power. X minus 1 is minus x plus 3. Bring this here. X plus x, 3 plus 1. 2x is 4. X is equal to 2. That's it.